two-key start.
The two-key feature allows you to set the controller so it takes two key presses to start the kiln. This helps protect against accidentally starting the kiln. When activated, it will be necessary to press Start and then Enter to start the program. To set up your kiln for a two-key start, select 2KEY from the Configuration submenu. Toggle the setting on or off using the 1 key, and then press Enter.